liberation dust, he was close to be dead. That's why he was the most suitable person for our experiment. We have modified the tissue to make it virtually invulnerable. He lost almost all of his memories due to an amnesia.
Almost?
Years passed, and only memories about her kept him alive.